Hello, my dear doctors. I have made a video series covering basic subjects of medical science. Now I am sharing this with you. Hope someone will find it helpful for 39th BCS and other examination too. Today I am going to focus on cell biology. To know about cell biology, it's important to know about cytoskeletal elements. In my previous video, I have discussed some tricks regarding microfilaments. Now I am going to share some points of intermediate filaments. Intermediate filaments provide cellular stability, tissue specific, diameter 10 nanometer. So you notice the T rule stability, tissue 10. I hope now it's easy to recall the diameter of intermediate filament. Now elaborating the tissue specificity. Type 1 intermediate filaments is keratin. Keratin present in all epithelial cells. Type 2 are vimentin, present in fibroblast, fibrocyte, endothelial cells, and vascular smooth muscle. Desmin. Desmin present in cardiac, skeletal, and GI tract smooth muscle. Glial fibrillary acidic protein presents in astrocyte and some Schwann cells. Periferin present in peripheral nerve axons, and type 3 is neurofilament. Neurofilament present in neurons, and type 4 is lamins. Lamins form lesser at nuclear envelope. Oh my god, lots of things needs to be remembered, but don't go away. Just watch this video till the end to know how to memorize. It is as easy as A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. Really? Yeah, bro. Please watch this video till the end. A for Aratin. Aratin present in epithelial cells. So no problem to pronounce keratin as aratin. Aratin present in epithelial cells. B for vimentin. Vimentin present in best cell and in blast, that is fibroblast. C for glial cell or glial cell. C looks like G, so no problem. And it's present in glial cells like astrocytes and Schwann cells. And we all know the name of glial cells, right? D for desmin. Desmin can be pronounced as mesmin or masmin. So desmin, mesmin or masmin presents in all muscles. So it's easy to remember. And all muscles mean skeletal, cardiac and smooth muscles. And E for eriferin. Eriferin, that is periferin, and periferin or eriferin present in periphery, that is peripheral nerve axons. And now F for filament. Filament is neurofilament. Neurofilament present in neuron, and it's present in which part of neuron? It presents in cell body and dendrite. Please note that eriferin present in the peripheral nerve axons and neurofilament present in cell body and dendrite. G for glial cell is just to maintain the mnemonics. H-I-J-K, hijack. We don't need these letters. This has been hijacked. So L for lamins form lacework or meshwork inside nuclear envelope. And this is type 4 intermediate filaments. Dear doctors, knowledge is nothing if it can't be applied in reality. So I always love to read some clinical correlation while studying basic subjects. So let's know some clinical significance about intermediate filaments. Changes of intermediate filaments can be seen in cirrhotic liver disease and in neurons with Alzheimer's disease. That's all for now. Very soon I am going to upload videos on microtubules and a compare contrast discussion between microfilaments and microtubules to clinch each and every point correctly during any MCQ exams. Till then, take care and bye-bye.